So those coordinates.
Dehydrated eggs.
They're in your console.
Got it.
I don't remember anything. I do know we gotta go to nowhere. I don't remember why we're all in our casual clothes, though, other than Drax, who's still shirtless. Kind of reminds me of The Last, or not The Last Jedi, but Jedi that Fallen Order, where you can fly through hyperspace. I mean, that's kind of cool, but it's not Star Wars cool,
nowhere.
You know?
Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home of the best black market deals you can find.
Is that still supposed to be ahead of a celestial?
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being.
Okay, yeah, it's still
holes in and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with news.
I don't know what the celestial would actually look like for its head to be like that.
Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill.
Of course, he's chief of security.
And nowhere.
And as such, probably deals with Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
Oh, they didn't. They didn't get dressed. A man says shenanigans, likely. Okay.
Are Rocket and Groot? Did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
Well, did you end up talking to Rocket after he stormed out of the rec room?
Don't think he was in a talking mood.
No, we didn't get a chance to talk to Rocket because he was upset with me. I remember that much. All right, peeps, let's go. Let's go, let's go. I wonder if we can bring the llama with us.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Is the collector here? I don't know if that's where the collector even stays, or if that was just an MCU thing. But seeing the collector here would be fucking sick. Welcome to nowhere.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening.
That guy looks pretty cool.
All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
You can get no damn reward, bro. Damn, you got a big head.
I don't even want to.
The fuck is that?
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we?
As a statement of fact, you are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer.
Serial
what about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
I guess if we ever see him again.
No, I think an apology
big
is in order.
If, by the way. But if it happens, then maybe I might think about it. Anyway,
I don't remember any of the controls.
Once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
True.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We'll get Rocket back, bro. It's the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
The big-ass Pokeball. Just got
hey
one.
I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? Head straight through the market. You can't miss it.
That's not his real voice. That's the voice they use on crime shows to disguise people's voice. Head straight through the market. I guess really don't have a choice of where to go. Man, I kind of miss Rocket and Groot already. I mean, yeah, Gamora's here. Drax is here in his little armor, but like...
Good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also
I don't know who Cosmo is.
Tower?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
Yes.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave when it befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right, heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
They won't hire us yet.
Fetch quest for us or something.
Motherfucker said fetch quest. I want to see Yondu, but I mean, I don't know who Cosmo is. I'm talking about Cosmo and Wanda.
Keep an eye on your things.
This guy sound like
troops are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
I think I cut a bunch of stuff off. I don't.
Strange, that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two legs.
That's a Destiny character. Ooh, it's Mysterio.
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable.
Making you uncomfortable? I'm so sad.
You must be mistaken. I'm doing great.
I'm sorry, but you just have a really cool helmet. And I don't mean to be rude, but like I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on in there, you know? Are you an alien or something?
They say to know the future is to know madness. I had my fortune told at the fair once. She said my future would be a roller coaster ride.
Looks like she was right.
Are you following me?
Yes, so. But at the time, I just went and rode the roller coaster.
You guys like to be friends of Groot. Get me out of here, bro. I'm scared. Where'd my friends go?
On Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
Where is it?
It's Mantis! Mantis!
What are you? Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What?
No.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you.
What?
Hi. Sunlord, right?
Close.
Is it Rockstar?
It's put them together. There
That's
we go.
Right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What thing?
The thing she is referring to.
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cortati take root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Fucking excuse me? She can go right back to being her quirky little self. Watch.
You okay? Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
I forgot about the heavy use of the words flark.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
I cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
Rumblings in the galaxy.
Yeah, okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
Her eyeballs are massive.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
You keep putting her depression and stuff out there, Star Guy. Green meanie. I gotta sneeze.
So, Gamora. Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay. You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman?
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant...
I would say paperback.
Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense.
No, what Mantis said about you makes perfect sense. Gamora, are you okay? You can talk to us.
I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does.
I think Mantis also means well. I genuinely do.
Hey, dude.
Oh, there's our friends.
Hi, Groot. Rocket, you can't just ignore me. We gotta talk about this.
Yeah, dude, we're hashtag besties. Yeah, I'm going in there. No, Peter, they're to your right. Go talk to him. Apologize for what you've done.
So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once you've captured the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
Oh, they were just waving to me. Well, Groot was.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket, let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
I'm Groot.
You can't just quit. We need you.
Oh, well, I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
Rocket, we love you. The fuck is that?
I know that's blonde mop anywhere. Itaquin.
His name's Lipless.
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I
is it because he ain't got no lips?
Running away from Mordidia with your britches, off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the?
She brought her sword, brother.
What's going on here? But well, I thought we was friends, Ita.
Thought we were friends, but you just pulled a glizzy out on me.
Or did you forget about me?
Defer to Gamora, tell the truth, pretend to remember, freeze and say nothing. Do I tell the truth? Pretend you remember. I feel like I don't... I'm gonna pretend. No way, how can I forget that face? Of course I remember you, right, Gamora? I don't remember meeting you, sorry.
What? What? No, no. Man, who could forget a face like that?
That's not the right thing to say. Oh, oh.
This is great. This is bad. This is really bad.
Remember, Ita, you and me.
What the fuck?
What is he talking about?
Stop!
Oh! It's a song, right?
Yeah.
It is.
Of course it's a song.
It's a great song.
The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
You did?
Oh, Peter had a
blood oath. That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
What was the blood oath? Why do you keep pointing this thing at me?
Of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Ita. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
I don't know what that means, bro. You're scaring me. Uh-oh.
Here we go.
I think he just wants to sing a song, brother. Oh.
Till the end, gotta finish the fight. Cause this storm gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Ita, together. Roaring like a hurricane. Ride the storm.
Peter, no.
If this is you genuinely trying to sing right now, we are in serious trouble.
What's going on, Ita? I Ita. Love this song.
Get it? Because he can't say Peter?
Keep going! And get it right this time.
I thought the hurricane thing would be the right one with Storm Riders. All right, take two.
Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us through the fly. Sing with me, Ita!
I thought I picked the option.
You didn't forget. This is an insult, Ita. We swore a blood oath.
It's deeply insulting. You don't remember your time together. You made a new enemy. I was trying to be his friend.
Makes me forget things.
That is true.
What do you think his name's on his jacket?
You swore a blood oath. How could you forget our night?
No, I don't want to be your friend, Lipless. I want to be friends. I don't want to be your enemy. I want to be friends. Retake. Say it again.
I ain't gonna kill you, Ita. Cosmo. It's been cracking down on Molecule Island, and I don't want to end up in his jail.
Good.
Aw, buddy.
That's good.
Oh, for Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
But if I see your treacherous face again...
Why do I gotta be treacherous? I just forgot the lyrics to a song. The subtitle over on the left said, obviously, attention-seeking cough.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Let's just give it a second in case he's waiting outside for us.
For you? Does not wish to kill us.
Mm-hmm.
Big brain plays there from Drax.
Right.
I'm kind of pissed we forgot him. I didn't get to even talk to Rocket either. Can I order something? What's up, bud?
Looks like I got something stuck in my throat.
You want something to wash it down?
Purchase drink.
Now that you mention it, I am a little parched.
There goes 25 credits.
Whatever you get.
And that's what I'll have. So, what's new? What's the latest gossip?
Did you hear about Seknarf 9?
Seknarf again, brother.
Someone busted into the Monster Queen's fortress and robbed her blind.
I wonder who that could have been.
You don't say.
She put up a pretty substantial bounty for their capture too.
I should get going.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and bounce, brother. I appreciate the drink. I don't know if he gave me water or what, but what's back here, bro? Is this the VIP private lounge? All right, can't check it out.
Wow, you've got some friends, Peter. I
doubt we're friends.
Oh yeah,
now.
My friends. Yeah,
well, we've got no shortage
that
of friendship. Enemies, at least.
Yeah, we're really moving up in the world.
And super sad.
I need to leave.
What?
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Is it because of what Mantis said to him?
Watch it, Star-Lord.
Watch yourself, jerky red guy. Can you believe that?
I don't like that Red Hulk just walked right past us, wherever the fuck that was. Aw, oh, dude, all alone in nowhere.
I should go talk to Cosmo alone.
I don't know who Cosmo is.
Skill couldn't be simpler. Find the ball, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain? The good Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no crap, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We play a friendly low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I want to play.
I'm in. But don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain. Not me. I run my game straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup.
Middle
now,
cup.
Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right, all right.
Middle cup.
The middle one.
Well, all me. You got it, Captain. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain. How about we play again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen.
He took a... I got 1,000 credits. I'm gonna regret this. Oh, it took...
To pay out.
Oh, what confidence. That's what I like to see.
It's... I'm mad. All right, middle ball.
Here we go, Captain.
It's not gonna be in the
ball's
middle.
In the middle.
Knew it.
Oh, no.
I knew it.
That's too
did the fuckery.
Bad,
did
like
the fuckery.
It was paw positive that's where the ball was.
The eyes play tricks. Sometimes the mind can't keep up.
Something tells me it's not my eyes playing tricks.
A nasty bob, Captain. Thanks for the lettuce. Have yourself a fun day.
Hey, wait! Come back here!
I knew if I played it a second time, I was going to get God. I should have just took my fucking 1,000 credits and kept it moving. Are you looking around there for it, too? Because it's gone. Got played, bro.
I'll take more if you haven't.
Oh, no, bro. We just ran back into Limpless.
I don't. Got turned around looking for the noodle stand. I see you guys are busy. I'll just.
I was just trying to find collectibles.
I told you.
I'm not gonna be good without my teammates. I don't remember how to play. I don't remember any of my buttons. There we go. Yeah, I got rapid fire. I got rapid fire.
Should have just lip synced.
I don't want to do this to you, friend. I really don't. Don't I have like a... Yeah, I got the ice thing.
Let's face it. This won't end well.
Enough.
Oh, blocked it. I'm sorry, Limpless. No.
Really wish the guys could have seen that. Actually, wish they'd been here to help.
Yeah, I wish they'd been there to help too, because I'm kind of garbage on my own. I think I just killed Lipless. I'm not okay with that. We could have been friends. If only I remember the lyrics to this song. A song I don't know. I think this is what I was looking for. The Collector's Emporium. I wonder if he's going to be a total side character. This is... What's a gift shop? What is this? No, I don't want to spend money. It's 5,000 credits. I don't think we...
Welcome. You, lucky traveler, have arrived at the Illustrious Emporium. Private collection of Tanalir Tivan. The premier exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard these treasures, but not Mr. Tivan. He
not
is
Mr.
So,
Tivan.
So generous. He wishes to share them with the common people. Would you? You like to take the unique souvenir?
I would love to take
the
tour.
Thanks. I've seen enough strange things over the last few cycles.
Oh, you have you? Well, then, have yourself a fine day.
He's clearly one of his, like, collection peeps, right? I can't go in here without a ticket. Man, I really want to see everything he has in there, but 5,000 credits? I feel like they... Is that all... Do I have all the credits that they own? What am I doing? Why's I got a mohawk?
What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items.
Replicas. Can
figures
I get an Infinity Gauntlet?
Effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
Oh, I'm trying to swoon Gamora.
A foolish person might call them dolls, but that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She also likes swords.
Does like swords.
Not, what does she like? What is she like?
Oh,
why is he talking
distant
like that?
And tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, squishy bits.
I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
Oh, okay. So for 2,000, I can get that. I don't really know what those two things are. 50,000 for that middle one. I will for sure spend 2,000.
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well.
So
enjoy your purchase. Good day.
Collector seems pretty wholesome. I'm pretty sure if he saw a Rocket, he would want to... Ooh, there's Nova's helmet. New Guardian collectible found. You found the Collector's Emporium doll. Gamora might have some interesting things to say about it back on the Milano. Man, I really want to spend the 5,000 to go in there, but I feel like... I'll come back. Fuck! It's just video game currency, but like the crew may be very upset if I spend all of our money on that.
Looks like you've got a lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well...
You looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something I could use to remove, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Nope. That one's decommissioned. I know. I got something that should work no matter what.
I don't think it'll work, but I'll give this one a go.
Sure,
that's the last bit of money I'm going to spend, though.
It'll do exactly what it's supposed to.
That's great. Thanks.
What if it does actually work, though? To disable the Nova lock on your ship. Oh, shit. It actually has that description on it. What the fuck is this? I found Drax at least. The rift. I can't read it because my dumbass shoulder's in the way. Here we go. Welcome to the end of the line. All time, matter, and space will eventually find its way to the rift, become nothing. Take a moment to stare into the abyss, bask in how the ultimately meaningless this whole reality experiment has been, and stop moving. Perhaps your current troubles will disappear. Once you finish, be sure to purchase a ticket to the Collector's Emporium and witness more cosmic oddities. I mean, if they gave me the money for it, dude got a nice noggin. Did I say the same thing? Does. Alright, let's talk to Drax real quick, bro. What's he up to? I mean, that is fucking trippy.
Drax, bud. Is everything alright?
Do you believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Shit, it might be, brother.
Well, yeah, because it is.
Let's check in on Drax.
This is the thing you had to do? Come to the observation deck to look at the rift?
No. I came to honor the memory of my family. They died without meaning or honor.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom, when the Chitara came. She also died for no reason.
Oh, what is his origin story in this game, bro? Are we gonna have a flashback at some point?
Shot her. But at least she's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, we believe that in order to reach Ul'Tath, one must lead a life filled with purpose. Failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth.
God, that is brutal.
Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
Whoa, wait. Wherever my mom is, it's not out there, okay? She was a good person.
How do you know?
Because I just know, all right? If she's anywhere, it's in heaven. She doesn't just deserve to stop being.
I like that, man. Maybe get some Drax reassurance in that moment, too.
You do not mind, Peter Quill. I would like to be left alone now.
For sure.
Oh. Yeah. Sure, man. No problem. We'll catch you back at the ship.
Aw, man. Poor Drax just going through it. So Peter's is different than what we kind of know it as being. Rather than his mom having cancer, the Chitauri came. I guess that's when they took him as well. I'm also kind of curious when this takes place with them saying Thanos died. Thanos' death is what ended the war. I don't know, but they showed that Infinity Stone earlier. I haven't forgot about that part yet.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Why'd you step to the side to talk to me?
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out of the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord.
How does everybody know who I am?
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
I don't think they got security. Look at all them people on the bridge. I think he bullshitting. They're gonna send me down here, and I'm gonna run into a whole bunch of fuckery, and I don't want to do it. Or, I'm gonna go to a hidden ramen shop. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. It's a wall. Also a wall. Okay. Guess the ramen shop's closed. Into the sketchy alley. No big deal. No friends. Overlook, though. Oh, that's kind of cool. He just throws on some headphones. Takes a moment to himself. Music kicks in. Copyright strike. That soundtrack they made for this game goes hard for no reason. Little rat dudes down there. Pew, 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 pew. Give me collectibles. I need new suits. Pick it up, Peter. Come on now. I don't remember any of the upgrades I got. I barely remember my damn moves I can do. Pew, 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 pew. What the thing is, but it's kind of cute, kind of creepy.
Cosmo,
the fuck is that? A bunch of rubber bands?
Cosmo,
it's a setup, brother.
Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter.
Rotting brain. Okay, so this is the brain juice. This is the rare materials.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team if I can find them.
I'm hearing a bunch of stuff all around me.
Peter, there's something out there. But I won't tell you what it is. Because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Can I do Drax now too?
Cosmo?
Nah, I don't like it.
Is that you?
I'm gonna go the other way.
Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes.
Okay, I wonder what that dude smells
deep
like.
Deep breath. Deep breath. Who's there?
I hope Mantis wasn't just a cameo, by the way, telling us that Gamora was depressed. I hope she's, like, something else.
Look at you, Flarkin Humey. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Why's he looking up that way?
Flark! I give myself a heart attack.
Thank you. The fact I can't sprint is really bugging me. Like, fucking get to it, bro.
Cosmo!
Cosmo? Wanda? Oh, there's for sure gonna be something back this way. 100%. Lock it in. Lock it in. What I say? No suit, but... Man, I need... Pick it up. The slow moving in this is driving me fucking insane. This is like a boss fight room. Cosmo ain't here, brother. There's Big Brother who walked through earlier, bro. Hellboy. Big for no reason. Oh, there's two of them. They're twins.
That's not good.
Look at what we got here.
Garrick.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
Rossin.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran? Out here, Rossin.
Why'd I gotta be a scut stain?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys.
Who's somebody
there? Would not know what Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys who very clearly look different.
Completely different.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heart nowhere.
I heart nowhere. Facts, brother.
Well, maybe it says Star Lord.
Hey, brother, if you can't read, just say
either
that.
Way. Get him!
Oh, now I got my fucking rocket boots. Oh my god, they got armor.
The Blood Brothers.
God!
He's been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
No, there could be any white dude with words on his jacket.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted.
Oh, I didn't mean to overheat it.
Die.
Wait. That lady ain't want him alive? Dead.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
The triple.
Maybe I need
I'll
to do this move.
It.
Yeah, now, Ross.
No?
Would it help if I said I was sorry?
What do I gotta do to these guys? That's doing nothing to their health bar. That's the only moves I have, though.
Maybe we sit down, have a choke dog, over.
He's trying to weasel out of a beating.
No?
Gonna snap him in two.
I think I just died.
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, we're completely mad. Oh, shit.
Sucks, but we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Yeah. Gamora! Came in with a double kick. Yeah, big sword. Yeah, oh, big super kick. Yeah, up kick. Yeah, sword slice. Another super kick.
Peter, shoot now! We need to keep them separated!
Ah, keeping them separated keeps her... All I had to do was die
draw
the first time. Good enough.
Shooting, Peter.
Gamora, you're not really helping. Wait, how do
we
I...
Need to split them up!
Okay, and then I can do
these guys just soak up
my move. There we go. That was a lot of damage.
Been watching it! We landed on nowhere!
You two are just making me want to hit you hard!
Got light in, little brother. Light into it, light into it. They're holding hands.
Looks like his defenses are down!
He's got his fucking health back. No, get up! Get up! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Am I ever glad to see you?
Fits the description. She's main train.
Oh, wait, wait.
I'm ready. Just find me an opening.
Slash him, Gamora.
Gamora, I literally gave you. Oh shit! Dragon's coming in. Oh. His armor's on. Drax, give up. Drax. Oh, big brother's in here too. Big hunk gun blood brother. Oh, picked him up. Thor's hammer. Oh, blue thunder bomb.
Miss us?
A little bit. Did miss y'all a little bit, not gonna lie.
This combat will clear my head.
There we go. I'm gonna light this motherfucker up, bro.
You two wasted the opportunity you had.
Three against two is hardly fair.
Where they go? That holding hand bullshit again, bro.
Last chance to run. You two better take it.
We'll get through this, Peter. Keep fighting.
Death has come.
Okay, so it knocks off one of their armors.
Break them up.
Yeah, I get that, Gamora. What's happening? I got an achievement. I defeated them somehow. I have no idea what's going on.
What is happening?
I don't think we defeated them. What is happening? I gotta move towards my guns. I gotta pick one up.
Gotta get it. Gotta get it. That. Get it, Peter. Fuck.
I'm gonna black out and go back to the past. What is that? I see little legs.
Come on. It's gonna be sick.
Going back to him and his mom.
Zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch, and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, aww, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen.
Right, last time we had it, as soon as we went upstairs. Together. As soon as we opened the gift, it took us back to the cutscene. So we're back here. Everything's in the same spot. Dog's still sitting here waiting for the dead grandparents. Hey, puppy.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
He's such a good boy. Okay, upstairs we go. Wait. Good talk, all right. Yeah, here we go. Last time we were on the bridge, she said we're gonna open it together.
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
I mean, I don't blame him for not believing immediately, but the gift is the proton guns.
Easy,
his little blasters.
These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Aliens.
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean important? What sort of enemies? What do you mean important?
What do you mean important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax.
Spartax, brother.
Far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Oh no, the dog's barking.
If you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
No.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter.
Hey, I'd believe my mom if she told me all this.
Being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're going to have to be smart too. Things may get messy.
Dude, the fucking dog's barking.
I'm going to let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
No, she's not going to be right back. So I wonder if the Spartax thing is his actual origin. I don't remember his real comic origin. I know the ego stuff was for the MCU. Pew, 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 pew. Yep. I was just about to say, I bet the guns only work if I'm the one holding them.
Sick.
Yep. Yeah, you saw that and you don't immediately believe everything your mom said? Okay.
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, shit. I mean, they got some pretty big farmland. Like, they got a nice bit chunk of land right there. But your father being a king from another planet, and your mom can barely afford to give you $20 to go to a movie? That's kind of bugged. All right, bro, get me out the house. Oh, now I can sprint. Hell yeah, yeah, yeah. Burst out the back door. Burst out the back door.
Coming.
Oh, I can't use my abilities.
I can't believe you weren't lying. Aliens really exist.
Yeah, aliens really exist, you little shit bird. Oh no! Oh, you heard the gun blast in the background. This man had to watch his mom get shot. Who's gonna take Kubrick out? Now he's gonna have to wait for his mom to come home too? Pain. Poor doggo don't deserve it.